Hey, how's it going? Ready to hop on in here? Get back to some Spidey Man. Attacking Oscorp's relief centers. Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible
earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center. Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Oh, let's, yeah, let's fast travel. Whee!
What's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but...
It's the Rhino!
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we can just talk it out.
Oh, there we go. Uh-oh.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom. True freedom. No more suit. No more Rhino.
No. No. There we go. Oh, I could, you know. Show the game, couldn't I? That would be nice. Oh! No! Oh. Oops, nope. Ah! Ouch. Ah. There we go.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Uh-oh, Scorpion.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't get the one?
Ouch. Oh, oh, woo! Come on, oh! Ah, dang it!
So you guys are not paying, huh? You have a name yet?
Yeah. Hi, Cammy. How are you? Ah! Oh! Oh! Ooh! Ah! Doing good. You're trapped. What are you gonna do now? Oh.
I gotta find another. Oh, it's over there. There we go. Whew.
Ah.
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
So the rhino kind of ripped through a bunch of those already. How's that gonna hold him?
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem though. Devil's breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer.
So, Cammy, you ready to make more scepters now? Now that you got the sparking one? Bet you're curious about the other ones, huh? Oh. Okay, let's stop getting sniped here.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza.
What a joke! Oh, that was a good one, MJ.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck.
Circle of bad pizza.
Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security. Excuse me. The lobby seems pretty busy. Is everything okay?
Residents have been asked to temporarily vacate their units while Sable International performs a security sweep.
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Yeah.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys club. Come on.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs.
Yeah, they all got the vid.
Animals. If I get sick, I'll sue you into the ground. Let us upstairs before we all catch the disease.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. Health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
Yeah.
That should do it.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Oh, man. I can't breathe. Let me back
Security
upstairs.
Room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable
and why are you walking back there? Don't do that.
Off limits, ma'am.
Need to go around.
That's what you said an hour ago. I know this is frustrating, but please remember, Sable is doing this for your safety.
Do to do to do to do. Nobody sees me going inside.
Everyone, please remain calm.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
Pew pew. Oh, hi. Whoops. Oops. Bzz. Can't go in here.
I like this thing. Gotta turn him around. Good boy. I'm sure Sable offers workman's comp. Elevator controls in the security room next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson, super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. Did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs.
Oh, this way.
Penthouse elevator. This is it.
Continuing sectors.
Norman and Sable, right on cue. Stupid, useless button. Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostic commencing. Please remain.
Oh yeah, I kind of remembered this part of the game.
Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such an active part of it.
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. What is this thing? Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses.
Courtesy of Tony Stark.
Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait. Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
What we got here?
Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe. Doors are locked till the system check finishes. Norman, the fabulous Osborne boys. Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies.
Okay.
Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code.
We just found it.
I know he left last summer, but was it July or August? Harry kept a journal. Forgot about this. The Osbornes have a coat of arms and a motto. Pax in bello. Peace in war. Gotta remember, Harry said his mom used to cook all the time. I'd be surprised if Norman has ever even touched the stove. This room smells like rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy.
Smells like rich people. What does rich people smell like?
City's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero. Look at all this. Norman certainly likes to remind guests of his status. A photo was removed, though. Wonder what was there.
One second. Yeah, sorry about that. Let's see here.
God, Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, everything changed.
Okay. Okay, we done the TV. Anything out here?
Emily's terminal diagnosis. I know Harry's mom was sick, but I had no idea it was genetic. Did Harry ever get tested?
Let's see here.
Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. What could have ruined a friendship like this? Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right.
Score. This must be the key for Harry's room. This is kind of cute. Norman keeps all the campaign buttons from his races. There's one for school board, and he's left room for more. Setting your sights higher, Norman?
Of course he is.
What? This can't be for Harry, can it? Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
Leaving for Europe today, ha. Huh. Not sure how this is going to go. Dad says there's no risk, but that's Dad. Dr. Michaels thinks it's more 50-50. So, okay, I might not make it. If that happens, I bet you'll be reading this, Dad. Who am I kidding? You're probably reading it anyway. Norman always has to know. So if you are reading this, Dad, and if no risk at all turns out to be another Osborne campaign promise, then do me a favor. Show this next part to Pete and MJ. Just them. Please, thanks, Dad. Love you. To Peter Parker and Mary Jane Watson. Guys, I'm sorry, really sorry. If you're reading this, man, this is tough. Even in an imagined hypothetical letter to you, it's hard to be honest. Here goes. I'm sick. Like, really sick. Doctors think it's the same thing my mom had. Neurodegeneration. Rapid onset. I've known for a while, but thought I could manage it. I didn't tell you, cause, well, I didn't tell you. I was worried how you'd react, and I couldn't stand to see you go through what I did with mom. Watching her suffer, knowing I couldn't help. Watching her die was worse than the dying. Things got really bad recently. All those times that I was wiped out from partying, or just super busy, not partying, not busy, sick. The Europe trip, well, it's a cover. I'm going in for treatment. Experimental, long term. Dad's been working on it forever. Promises it'll work. He hates the nickname the techs have for it, Devil's Breath. Says it makes something good seem scary. But maybe Devil's Breath is what I need. A little bit of bad to do a lot of good. Okay, Dad's here. Time to go.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Oh, boy.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Oh, nope. Come on a little closer, buddy. I turn around one. Come on.
Could really use a coffee.
Huh.
What was that?
Okay, I don't think I can go through here. Cannot. Nothing in the kitchen. Let's see here. Got you. Uh-oh. Nope. There we go. Okay.
Okay. July 18. Bingo.
Hey, cool.
Super creepy. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Something in this room must be useful.
Norman, pardon me.
Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family. Spiders. Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis. Optical camouflage? What the hell is he trying to create?
Miles Morales.
Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Kind of makes... Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of New York. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. Dr. Michaels went to this Oscorp building, but there's no security. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. That's not it. Commercial building, wow. So many Oscorps
all in
on defense research. No movement. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath. Bravo, bravo. And this must be the C team. Where do these three categories overlap? That must be the lab's location. No. A records facility. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michael. Good old Alpha Team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it. 10th and Cathedral. Isn't that... I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR-27, Martin Lee incident.
What is
this? And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry.
No, boy.
Norman and Otto. They started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What?
No! Uh-oh.
Who's there?
Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
We have a breach. High alert.
Buddy, you have a spider all over you all the time.
Pete, I've got the lab location and a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Oh no, I got slain.
Wait!
Crap. Crap. Crapola.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Gotta grab this dude. Grab this dude. Uh oh, no, 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 no. There we go. Uh oh. Uh-oh.
Pete, you here?
Turn it off, Lex, now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner. Hey, you ready?
Wait, wait, hold on.
It's too late. You're up.
Uh-oh.
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
All right. Cool.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee... And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Well, aren't they going to be hunting for Mary Jane now that they know who she is?
Partner.
All right. I'll be right back. I'm going to go get my food. Take me just a little bit. I'm back with some food. All right. Take a bite real quick. Man, that's good stuff. All right.
I have to get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both...
We're almost maxed out. Just need two more points.
So much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good.
There we go.
To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.
I mean, they can.
Okay.
Their decision, dude.
Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure?
Take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Okay, let's take you out. You could probably go down. Good night.
Sleep it off.
Okay, there's some guys up that way. Oops. I need to...
Need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Hello.
I might want to pick these guys off stealthily.
These guys.
Easier to take these guys out if they're split up.
Oh. Yeah, that's
that's not good.
Demons chewed through Sable. Lee's on the warpath.
Didn't mean to do that. Okay, so. Let's see. I don't have any of those. Dang it. Well, that sucks. Can we... You. Go.
Try to do this quietly.
Grab you. Easy peasy. Nope.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
You literally didn't see that coming.
They say that a lot in this game. Got one more.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
Oh.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me.
Dang it. Get out of there. Dang it.
I really wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.
Oh. hiding over here behind this. Ah.
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
Ah. That's taking a bite, man.
Destroy my equipment and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. I mean, we're good.
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends.
All right.
Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast.
Find Norman. Oh. No. Get in there. Oh, come on. My head got stuck.
No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast.
Go on. There we go.
No way to go but down.
Come on.
My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud. To honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Time for a boss fight.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Moments earlier.
This is the only sample.
No, Martin. I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident.
trying to help?
You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
I'm trying to save this piece of scum.
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it.
Oof. Boss fight time. Yeah.
This isn't you. This is exactly who I am.
Ouch. Cool. Let's juggle him up a little bit there. Oh. Come on. Oh. Gotcha.
Fight it, Martin. You can walk away.
No. Osborn must suffer.
Think we're in trouble.
I know you can beat the demon, Martin.
Beat the demon? I am the demon.
Oh. Ouch.
This is a big deal.
Oh. Ow.
You and Osborn will share a grave.
Ow. Okay, so. Ow. I gotta figure out which ones. Ow. Ugh. Dang, he got me. He got me, partner.
I know you can beat the demon, Martin.
Beat the demon? I am the demon.
Ugh.
one second, dog. Cool.
This will all be over soon.
I sure hope so.
Oops. Come on, man. I'm getting distracted.
All right, one second. I gotta get my dog his food. All right, sorry about all the breaks I've been taking today. It's been a pretty busy day. Ouch. Oh. Come on, buddy. There you are. Okay, let's see here. Resume. There we go. Oh, right in the jaw. Hey, that was could have used a warning.
Osborne needs to pay.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Oh no. That does seem a little low than normal. Okay.
On your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Dang.
Not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No, no hospital.
Feast. To speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
You can thank me by not dying.
But you've been trying to kill me.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Go get him, Tiger.
There it is. Oof. Spider-Bot.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something in the lab I can use.
Man, looks like Sable would have called off her guys by now. Ow.
This is Sable Control. The boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea. Traffic control point secure.
Spider-Man. Hello.
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events. Your rescue of Osborn, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home, reflect on this life I choose.
Dang, I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborn continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
Last chance to upgrade things. I guess we could go get the last upgrade. Nah, we don't need it, do we? We don't need it. Let's go. Let's do this. Hey, my costume changed.
We did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
There we go.
To beg? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth. before they mop you off the pavement.
No!
Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies!
Oh, man. There goes his phone.
You stole my company, my ideas. Now, the truth. The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto, and you always will be.
Oh, I just saved the Green Goblin. Let's go. Oh. Like that. Oh.
Let me save the city. Then we can do whatever you want.
I already know what I want. Now get out of my way before I really hurt you.
Oh. Ouch. There.
Give me the anti-serum,
and I promise Osborne will face charges.
Liar! Just like Osborne. Nothing but lies!
Ouch. in the webs. Uh-oh.
I won't let you win.
Dude, I created you.
This means too much to
you
me.
Are a failure.
Not more than it means to me.
Fighting on the side of the building, that's awesome. It's one thing, this thing gets the boss fights right, for sure. On me, so I got confused. Let's go.
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree. I saw you as a son. I should have known you turned on me, just like all the others.
Turn. I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to. what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind.
No, it didn't.
But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms. I'll be trapped in this useless body.
So thought about that, buddy.
Please, Peter. That wasn't me.
Yeah, it was.
You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
Oh boy.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I wanna see.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you say.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
Of course you do. Man, all the Spider-Man properties killing Aunt May off all the time now. Because if Uncle Ben wasn't enough, huh? Thank you. back to the raft with you. We'll see him again.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but...
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was actually considering maybe a career change. Hmm? Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
Sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Flirty.
Going camping?
Oh. My new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Oh.
Me neither.
Ooh. Good deal.
I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
Hey, so Pete?
Yeah.
I kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where
no.
Your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no.
For example.
Not that. I think it's better that I just, I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
Cool. Then we got the final scene.
So close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
Nice. Nice. All right. Cool. So, I believe that's where we're going to call it today. Let's see if we got anybody else streaming right now. I don't know if we will or not. And we got Briggs. So let's go ahead and raid Briggs. Sounds like a plan. But I want to thank you all for stopping by. And till next time, peace.